Hi, I'm Stephen Holt. Yes, and I am still at the Provincetown International Film Festival in Provincetown, Massachusetts. Yes, I am, and New England, well, here out on the tip of Cape Cod, the northeasternmost part out in the Atlantic Ocean of Cape Cod, I feel closer to Europe than I've ever felt. And we are surrounded on all sides by water and by gorgeous New England vistas like this one, and beaches, and restaurants, and lobster. We're at the Lobster Pot, where it's lobster everything. And we're going to be talking shortly to Shawn McNulty, no less, who is the gentleman who is running this, and he'll be speaking about all the fabulous food, and we'll be showing it to you today. And it's just one lobster after another out here. And, it's breathtaking. Anyway, so stay tuned.
Hello there.
Hey, Shawn.
How are you?
Okay, with Shawn McNulty outside the Lobster Pot in incredibly busy Provincetown, Massachusetts.
Whoa. Here comes our fresh fish. We're going to take a little walk through the restaurant at the front, if you follow me. We have a raw bar where collie shucks fresh oysters.
Oh, look at this. Look, oh, I love raw bar.
Spiced and iced shrimp, clam chowder, lobster bisque. These are all locally caught. And then we have, of course, our lobster tanks. We house our fresh lobsters. We go through about 400 pounds of lobster a day.
A day.
A day.
A day.
A day.
Oh my God. And that's seawater there, and you said.
Oh yes, it's all the fresh seawater from the bay. What we do is we cook them up for lobster salad, for the lobster scampi, the lobster Newberg, the lazy stuffed, whatever we need it. We also have lobster bisque. We have, of course, different salads with the lobster salad. So there's a variety. So we cook them up in the morning. We do the preparations. Or if you get one, a traditional steamed lobster or the pan roasted, then we'll do it to order. So again, here's the raw bar as well as the lobster tanks. And if there's a weight, you'll give your name at right here. If there's a weight, we have what we call a lobster paging system. So you'll get a little lobster and you'll take a little walk through town, or you'll go up to the bar and you'll wait for your table. We have two floors of dining again. 167 seats. We serve one menu all day and all night. So you have, again, flexibility.
This place is so busy.
So we got a nice pantry, cold salads. There's a traditional lobster roll.
And that's a lobster roll.
And a fresh tuna sashimi roll up. The girls, Margaret, Camille.
Hi. Hey, Margaret. Hey, Camille.
Everything is homemade. Our desserts are terrific as well. We have a lobster station. We have two grill stations. We have two saute stations. These are some roasted potatoes that we're going to put a little bit of sea salt, cracked pepper, olive oil. So we got roasted potatoes, garlic mashed potatoes, we have traditional corn, orzo, all these things that accompany our entrees.
I'm getting so hungry.
Well, we're going to have something to eat shortly.
Oh, okay, great.
We're going to try to get you something near the window. Again, we're open all the time, every day. April 1st to right after Thanksgiving. We'd love to have you.
I bet you fly lobsters all over the world, don't
you? We actually don't ship. We used to ship. Come with me.
Okay.
If you come with it this way, yell right. Can you show us that lobster? Here's the pan roasted. Once again, it's cracked. Saute with cracked pepper, scallion, and brandy. He's gonna roast it in the oven, and he's gonna finish with that fresh 7-herb butter. So that's Delroy and Richie, Steve, Brucey. And he's gonna throw it in the oven. Again, that comes with salad, garlic mashed potato, or the roasted bread, and homemade bread. So let's continue in the back. This is the downstairs dining room. Again, the full menu's available from the service bar where Floyd's at. So that's it for now. We're going to feed you and we'll go from there. We miss you, New York.